Feeling pretty good. Just started warming up. I went kayaking yesterday for like four miles, but like a couple hours, so my back is a little like tired, but like who cares, right? But it's dunk life. I shouldn't have done that. No, I should have. Feeling good, warming up. This is like 9.9. I wanted to go on that side, which is like 9.10, 9.11, but they're playing, so we'll see if I can get to that side. But we'll see what I can do today. Let's get it. Setting up the tripod. Let's get scary.
I did it on purpose.
Thank you.
done. Pretty bad day height-wise, but my jump endurance was pretty good because I was able to jump about the same height for a while, practice some game dunks. I'm gonna try to jump high soon. I haven't been jumping high for weeks now. I'm sick of feeling low on low rims. I think from now on, I'm gonna stick to 10 feet for most sessions, if not 10-2, because I'm nice like that. Not yet, but I wanna be. So I'm gonna push myself even harder to get higher than I have been up, and I wanna be up higher than I have been high. So I'm gonna do that. So let's get it. Go hard, go home, get out of your home, go dunk.